Football concussions have been making headlines lately, from the NFL settlement to the injury of a Columbia City player.
That inspired the Fort Wayne PBS station to air a special show on concussions tonight. News Channel 15's Alyssa Ivinson has more in this well-being report.
Concussion safety starts with awareness, which is why PBS 39 is taking an hour tonight to take a closer look, both nationally and locally.
The more knowledge that we can gain, the better it is for everyone, the better for parents, the better for kids, the better for coaches.
That's why Snyder High School's athletic director and all his coaches will be watching PBS tonight.
All coaches have to be informed, regardless of the sport.
First, a national show, Sideline Concussions in Sports. It will also look at girls soccer and cheerleading, the second and third leading sports for concussions. Then a local special edition of Healthline.
Our mission is to inform and inspire and educate people.
The importance of concussion safety hit home for many in Northeast Indiana when Sam Daly, a Columbia City senior, was hospitalized after a hard hit in August. He's still recovering at home. Awareness is at the heart of tonight's programming. People can call in, creating a community conversation.
We get people the information, we share the insights, and let them then take the information and act on it.
High school coaches already have mandates to monitor for concussions, but keeping kids safe also comes from parents and the players, too.
They've got headaches, if they're having memory issues, if they're just not the same personality child, you need to seek some help.
The more that we can spread the information, the better, through all levels of sport, beginning with little kids all the way through professionals.
Now you can see Sidelined Concussions in Sports at 8 p.m. That will be followed by Healthline, where you can call in with your comments or questions. And Frontline will also have a special on concussions in 2 weeks. For Stories for Your Well-Being, I'm Alyssa Ivinson.